Hey guys, what's up? It's Travi J here today. And for today's video, we are doing our July BoxyCharm unboxing, period. Bitch, it is hot up in here. My AC is broken and I'm in here as naked as I can be. Bitch, like I'm over here snatching this waist, period. In athletic gear, period. Anything that's breathable, but yeah. Anywho, without further ado, let's get to it. Okay, so let's open her up, shall we? Okay, period. Hello, Charmer. Excuse my Ross bags. I went shopping yesterday, period. And so, yeah, not really shopping because you don't shop at Ross, but yeah. Ross, but yeah, okay. Anywho, here is our July boxy, period. I am not ready to put anything on my face right now because it is caliente, my AC is broke, and they ain't getting another dime out of me until they fix it. Anywho, BoxyCharm, so July's theme is sunshine, period. We love a little sunshine moment, period. And so, yeah, let's go ahead and get to it, boo. I might have to use my iPad for calculations, but you know. Ooh. And you guys, I haven't really been uploading because I started school recently and I've been so busy with that. But I am going to get back on track and like, you know, I'm working with my schedule. I'm going to school Monday, Wednesday, Friday. So yeah, every other day I can upload. But let's get to it. So first I see this thing right here. It says quick color switch, dry makeup brush cleaner. You know what? They knew that I needed this because I've been procrastinating on cleaning my brushes for well now, interesting. I wonder how this works, but I don't know. It says, to remove previous color, swirl brush around the pad in a circular motion. Removes darker as well as bright shadows quickly without the use of water. Used with face and eye brushes. Can be used daily without harming the bristles of your brush. Sponge is reusable. Simply wash with your favorite cleanser, allow to air dry, and return sponge to its container. Interesting. So a dry brush cleaner. I don't know, but I don't know. We'll see. It's, let's see. Quick color switch dry brush cleaner. With this quick color switch dry brush cleaner, you can quickly remove powder pigments from makeup brushes without water, reusable and washable. Retails for $20, period. Okay, so next I see here we have a Grace and Stella eye mask, anti-wrinkle and energizing eye mask, period. It's like an energy drink for your eyes. Yes, that's a little cute Chanel moment, you feel me? Reminds me of the Chanel No. 5 box, you feel me? Yes, and let's see. Suffering from dark circles, puffy eye bags, fine lines, and general fatigue around your eyes? Perk them up as if you just had 8 hours of sleep with these eye masks. They revitalize and rejuvenate tired eyes, leaving you looking more awake and youthful. They retail for a total value of $21. So far we're at $41. Let's go ahead and open her up and see how they look. I may have to use it. Sorry, my dog's running around the apartment for some reason. Can you go to your bed, Tibbs? Go to your bed. Mommy's working in a sense. Go to your bed. Go to your bed. Boy, if you don't go to your bed. Okay. I just need to give me some scissors. I have some scissors, but not really. They cut chicken, not plastic. But yeah, let's see what these look like. Ugh, like I don't have the patience. I do not have the patience. Oh my God, it's a box of a lot of them. Boy, go get your bed. It's a box of a lot of them. Oh, okay. Okay, so I've seen these. I've seen these before, definitely. It comes with like a lot. So I think this is worth it. I think this is worth it. Like, I don't know how many come in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Comes with 12. So for $20, I believe that's worth it for sure. We'll be trying them out. We'll be reviewing them in a separate video. Okay, so next we have the I still don't know how to say it. Festival 12-piece pressed pigments palette. Look, I love the detail on the box. Ooh, yes, bitch. Yes, honey. Ooh, where's my purse? It's in my car. I was about to grab my little fan because it gives me a little fan moment. You feel me? Period. Oh, I should have my fan up in here. Anywho, yeah. Period. Festival palette 2.0. It comes with a total, you know what? Let's open her up. Let's open her up. We're gonna do some swatches today. I guess we could do it right here. I don't know. Y'all know I got too many tattoos for this, but we'll make do. Where can I? Because I recently got this area covered, so we can't do it there. But anywho, let me tell you something. I don't mind fragrance. However, I don't really like it. But yeah, these, it's like all their products smell like chocolate. Yeah, you know. Is there a plastic thingy over the mirror? No, there's not. Okay, that would be the first. But anywho, here is the palette. Yeah, anywho. Okay, so. Per Pure Cosmetics Festival 2.0 eyeshadow palette. Get into a state of intense euphoria with the shimmer infused 12-piece pressed pigments palette that instantly coats lids in a dreamy, irresistible color that shines. Fully loaded with striking, light reflective formulas, these cruelty-free pigments, sorry, someone texted me, come complete with matte and transition shades, period. And it retails for $36. Okay, so that is a total of $77. Period. So let's go ahead and swatch, shall we? Where are we swatching? Right here? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, so the first shade is Euphoric. Gonna go ahead and just dive in there. Right here in this. Okay, period. You know, it's not really, it doesn't show up on my skin a lot. I should be tan, but I'm not. Not yet, honey. But I'm going to Florida for my birthday, so. Which is July 28th. Don't forget to wish me a happy birthday. But yeah, okay. So that was Euphoric. Next, we have Pure Bliss. Pure Bliss. I love how Pure Bliss looks like. You guys really can't see the color, but it's like goldy tone. There you go, you can see it better like that. Goldy tone. And let's go to the next color. The next color is Photo Up. Oh, bitch, I'm scratching the palette. Ugh, long nail problems. Okay. Ugh, Photo Op, that's Photo Op, period. Now let's repress that in there. Okay, now I'm gonna be careful. I'm gonna do it with this finger. Okay, next we have Dreamland. Okay. Oh my God, that is so pretty. That is so pretty, yes. All right, I'm gonna try to do them a little bit closer so we could, you know, be conservative with our room. And Let's go. Next, we have Turn It Up. Turn It Up. It's like a red orange shade. We'll go ahead and do it right next to photo. Or, no, it was a photo op. I forgot it. Wow, these are really pressed and pigmented. Like, wow. These are really pigmented. I live already. So I'm lit. Period. Next, we have Insta Worthy. Period. Like a little clayish color. I'm not even gonna press hard on this one because they're really pigmented, y'all. Okay, wow, it's like, yeah, it's like, it looks a little bit similar to this one right here, but just more brown toned. Okay, so next we have Vibes, which is like a glittery shimmer color. Looks real cute, by the way. Let's, oh my God, that's so cute. I have a big gap right there. Let me just fill that in right there for 1 second. So next we have On Set, period. Cause we on set, bitch. Not really, we're in my living room, but you know. We're gonna put On Set right here. A little dark chocolate mocha moment, period. Okay. Now let's go to Utopia down here. Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's gonna be pretty. Utopia, it's a shimmery color. Let's get a little bit more, make her a little bit more pigmented on this tattoo, honey. Yes, you see her? Do you see her? She is here, honey. She wants to shine bright like the diamond on Rihanna's necklaces. Oh, anywho, next we have Electric. That was definitely an Alaska Thunder. Hi, my name is Alaska, and I have a question to ask ya. Sorry, I've been watching RuPaul's Drag Race on Hulu. Okay, so I'm going to put Electric. You know, I still got a little bit of room right here on the eyebrow of my tattoo, my eye of Boris. Period. Wow. Oh! Bitch! Oh! I wish I had this on 4th of July. I would have loved to do an eyebrow moment, an eyeshadow moment with that. Oh my God. Yes, honey. Ooh, I live, queen. Yes. Next, we have Fantasy World, period. Let's see how she look. Okay, we're going to do it right. Oh, coño. We're going to fill in this gap right here with Fantasy World. Ooh. Oh my God, that was pretty. Oh my God, Fantasy World. She's not shimmery, she's a bit matte, but oof, y'all get it, maybe it's a little too close, but you already know what I'm, y'all know what y'all looking at. Anywho, next we have VIP Pass, period, honey. Okay, let's rub it in, honey. And where are we gonna place her? We're gonna place her right here in between Turn It Up and Insta Worthy. Mm. Oh my God, that is so pretty. Oh, I am going to be obsessed with doing a smoky eye look with VIP Pass. Anywho. Oh my God, yes. So those are the swatches, period. They are so cute. This is like a little highlighter moment. This is like a little highlighter moment as well, but you, yeah, period. These are the swatches. Oh my God, they look so cute, period. I live, you know what? I live, I'm gonna start using this palette a lot, period. Again, this is Pure Festival 2.0 palette. Period. Okay, so next what do we have, bitch? We have the, oh, period. I needed one of these. No, I don't. I mean, I do, but I don't. You feel me? Because I don't really use pencils for my eyelashes, or eyebrows, I mean. I use concealer, pomade. Yeah. So this is the Arch Brow Micro Sculpting Pencil from Hourglass, period. looks like this. And my eyebrows are already on. I know I shouldn't have done them for some reason. Comes with a spoolie at the end. And yeah. Okay, so this actually might not be bad. It's very fine tip, so I could probably do like the little hair strokes at the beginning of my brow. So that's good. I appreciate that. And let's see what they got to say about her. Hourglass Arch Brow Micro Sculpting Pencil, an ultra precise brow pencil designed to impart the thinnest hair-like strokes for microblade-worthy effects without the blade. Period. The 1.4 millimeter tip provides complete control for naturally defined brows. Yes, bitch. Naturally defined brows. And it retails for a total of $28. Bitch, that's too much math for me. Oh my God. Let's go ahead and get this calculator out here. Where's my calculator? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Where's my calculator? Come on, man. Do iPads not have calculators? Where's my damn calculator? Hello? Where's my damn calculator? You know what? I ain't got time for it. I don't care. Y'all can add it up y'all damn self. Right? Right? Y'all could? Because maybe I'm not seeing it, but I don't see the calculator. Anywho, my other phone is dead, so there's no point in trying to revive that, bitch. But yeah. Retails for a total of $28. So 2, 5, 7, 9, 97, 98, 99, 100, 100, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 105 so far. We're at $105. 105. Someone remember that because I won't. Anywho. So next we have the 111 Skin Harley St. London. Something Y2 Pollution Defense Booster. Period! Ooh. What was that? I don't know. It was a book for a moment. It's a serum, bitch! And I live for serums because I'm all about skincare. Yes, that is actually one of my big moments in school. Like, I am going to school for hair, skin, makeup. They want me to do nails, but I don't know. I might as well get my $20,000 worth, right? Period. So yeah, it's a little serum for the skin. I would put it on my face now, but I have like a bunch of stuff on my fingertips. Oh God, it looks like I've been eating Cheetos, which I haven't, but with this hand, you guys can see the residue on the end of my nails. I tried soaking it off, but it ain't working. My nail tech's gonna hate me, but it is what it is. Anywho. So the 111 Skin NAC Y2 Pollution Defense Booster. A daytime booster to fortify your skin against the harmful aggressors of the digital age. So like my phone and my laptop, my iPad, my TV, and my ring light type shit. I don't know. Anywho, this unique booster shields the skin against physical and blue light pollution through a powerful combination of peptides. I am learning about peptides, polypeptides to be exact, found all over the skin, honey. It's in relaxers and everything. I meant hair, not skin, but you know what I mean. Anywho, peptides and antioxidants. Oh, bitch. How much did I say we're at? 105, 106? I don't know. But we're about to add $135 to it. Y'all see that? Zoom in, bitch. Like, focus in. Anywho, it says $135. So, $240 is the total value for this month's BoxyCharm, period. And of course, I think that it's worth it because look, we got a beautiful palette this month. So I'm obsessed already. And this is lit. This right here, I'm going to use it a lot, period. Oh my God, you guys can see the Cheeto residue under my fingernails. Well, it's not residue, but you know, it's stained. But yeah, that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you guys enjoyed. But yeah, as always, don't forget to like, comment, and also do me a favor and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on that bell notification so that you get notified every time that I post a video. And also follow me on all of my social medias. My Adam sprays are still going strong. I'm going to stop doing them eventually because I know it gets on some people's nerves. But do I really care? Honey, I don't. Okay. But yeah, some people find it satisfying, some don't, but it is what it is. It is what it is. Okay. Bye. But I repeat that twice. I don't know. Maybe I'm a robot. Ooh. But anywho, yeah, thank you so much for watching. See ya, love ya, bye bye.